Yeah, it's exciting, man. I love seeing them, but I want to catch them. Just eat it. Boom. Like that. See? Son of a gun, eh? Look how nice, too. Wow. Beautiful bass, man. Beautiful bass. Look where he's got it. Through the schnoz. You should have kept your mouth closed, boy. I just seen one of your cousins. Look at my bait. Look how nice and chunky they are. Just gorgeous looking fish. How big are their bellies, huh? Oh, you think they're eating? Look at that, eh? I'll put you in the box for a bit, okay? Then I'll let you go. Is that okay with you? Put you in a box and let you go? All right, let's put them in the box. Look how nice that is, and big fat bellies, eating nice. But you know what? In fall, you gotta figure out what they wanna do. Now, if you're a spinnerbait freak, crankbait freak, just like myself, or Mr. KVD, find fish, move fish, and the law of averages, he does that, he's proved it. But for you and I, sometimes we've gotta slow down, work on our different strengths. And when I find that fall comes in like this, and the temperature starts to rise a bit, mornings, forget it. Unless I really have to go, I'll go. But that, you know, I'd say 11 o'clock to 4 o'clock window, it's great, because the fish all of a sudden just, time to eat. Let's go, boys. In the morning, they could be sulky. When they want to eat, give them something they want to eat. The football jig, the junior KVD chunk, it's my choice, because I can bully them into the boat. Let's go.